guys. I hope you've been keeping up with all these joy challenges I've been throwing your way this month. For your training exercise today, you're going to create your very own affirmation to speak, or a whole series of them if you like. It's like a verbal vision board to speak over your life. Here are some basic guidelines for creating powerful daily affirmations that work. Start with the words, I am. These are the two most powerful words in the English language. Use the present tense and state it in the positive. Affirm what you want, not what you don't want. Keep it brief, but make it specific. Include an action word and at least one dynamic emotion or feeling word. So here are some examples. I am joyfully driving my new red Porsche convertible down the Pacific Coast Highway in Malibu. Or I am so happy and grateful that I am now earning $150,000 a year. I am so happy and grateful that I am now celebrating having achieved my ideal weight of 130 pounds. Write your affirmation creations in the comments section below. And remember to also write your joy journal entry for the day.